Bonjour. Bonjour. Bienvenue. Maintenant, nous allons apprendre la traduction de la forme affirmative. We are going to learn the translation of the affirmative form. The verb en er of the verbs ending in er. Got it? Okay, fine. Yesterday we learnt the conjugation of er group of verbs, regular verbs, and now we see the translation. Only in the affirmative form we see the translation today, and in the following classes, negative and interrogative, we'll see later. Okay, in the following classes. Today, je parle. What is the meaning of je parle? You know the conjugation, right? How do you conjugate? Parler is the verb. What do you do? Take out er, the endings, the remaining part, the stem. With the stem, you add what? E for je, tu, es, il, al, ee, nu, ons is added, wu, ez is added, il and al, ent is added. This is what we learnt yesterday. Okay, er group of verb conjugation. Now we see the translation. What do you mean by je parle? Understand? Fine. Let's proceed. Je parle. Look at the first one. Je parle. This is the affirmative form. That's why I have made a tick. Affirmative form. It indicates the verb is in affirmative form. Fine. Je parle. It takes actually three translations. Normally, people teach only two translations. I speak, I am speaking. But it does take the meaning of I do speak also. Bear in mind. Okay, this do is hidden. Okay, we'll see. Je parle, I speak. That you know. I speak. Tu parles, you speak. Il parle, he speaks. Elle parle, she speaks. Fine. Nous parlons, we speak. Vous parlez, you speak. Il, elle parle. You speak, they speak. This is a simple present tense conjugation, translation. This is correct. Okay, fine. I speak, you speak. He, she speaks, we speak, you speak, they speak. They speak. Je parle. Repeat after me once. Je parle. Tu parles. Il parle. Elle parle. Nous parlons. Vous parlez. Il parle, elle parle. Fine. This is one of the three translations. Now the second translation goes like this. Je parle takes the translation of I am speaking also. Understand? Present continuous tense also. This is simple present tense. This is present continuous. Got it? It takes the translation of present continuous also. Je parle means I am speaking also. Understand? I speak, I am speaking. Tu parles, you speak, you are speaking. You are speaking. Il parle, he is speaking also. He speaks, he is speaking. Elle parle, she speaks, she is speaking. Nous parlons, we speak, we are speaking. Vous parlez, you speak, you are speaking. Il parle, they speak, they are speaking. Elle parle, they speak, they are speaking. Two translations. This is simple present tense and this is present continuous tense. Both are right. And in addition to these two translations, we have one more translation. This most of the people do not teach, but this is also one of the three translations. This is also should be learnt. This also should be learnt. Bear in mind, be careful. It's easy only. And je parle means I do speak. That do is hidden. The dew is hidden. So it takes a third translation. What is the third translation? I do speak. Tu parles? You do speak. Il parle? He does speak. Elle parle? She does speak. Nous parlons? We do speak. Vous parlez? You do speak. Il parle? They do speak. Elle parle? They do speak. So three translations, bear in mind. A simple present tense in French takes three translations, equivalent translations in English. Je parle means I speak, I am speaking, I do speak. Vous parlez means you speak, you do, you are speaking, you do speak, you do speak. Elle parle means she speaks, she is speaking, she does speak. Three translations. Every conjugation, this one, every present tense takes in French, takes three equivalent translations in English. Okay. Now, I have written three examples. Try to translate. Try. Je porte. What is porte? Yeah, porte. What is porte? P-O-R-T-E-R. To carry. So remove er, and for je, what do you add? E. So what's the meaning of je porte? I carry, I am carrying, I do carry. Okay. Okay, next verb, fermer. Fermer means to close, to close. Il ferme, e. Il, for il, I add e. Fine. Il ferme. Translate, try to translate. He closes. He is closing. He does close. Okay. These three translations. And the last example I have given is jouer. Jouer means to play. What's the full verb? Infinitive form of the verb? J-O-U-E-R. Okay. Now remove E-R and add for tu, what do you add? E-S is added. You got J-O-U-E-S. Tu joue. Try to translate. Please. Try to translate. Try, try, try. You play. You play. Simple present tense. You are playing. Present continuous. And you do play. This is called emphatic present tense. You do play. Emphatic present tense. This do is hidden. Understand? You do play. So every present tense takes three equivalent translations in French. One is simple present tense. I speak. One is present continuous. I am speaking. Third one is emphatic present tense, that is called, I do speak. Understand? Try to remember three translations. Merci, au revoir.